This is the brown anole, easily the most common reptile species we encounter here in Florida. We see hundreds of them every time we're here. Now, this is a non-native species introduced from the Bahamas and Cuba, and they're causing a bit of a problem here in Florida by outcompeting native lizard species, like the green anole, for example, for food resources and habitat.
Brown anoles are always the first animal we catch in Florida, but we have so much more down here to show you, so stay tuned.